giving a diagnosis till I saw the child. Out of whatever diagnosis I've seen, I did feel that 4-5 of them were normal. So virtual autism can at the most hasten the process.